1, 2. Give gems, yes. Okay, now. Burp. Burp, burp. Burp, burp. Magnanimous. Alchemist Blaster. Sardine. Popular folk song tells the tale of a great warrior defeated by a sardine bone stuck in his throat. Don't think they used to sell quite as much fish previously. Hey folks, sorry. Out of time there for a moment. Let us continue. Wonder if this ticked by anyway. Okay. I don't think I can take the salt. But I'm not sure if I can cook anything. Cook eels. Smoked sardine. No, I can cook eels. Could make eel soup, which increases dex. Don't have the tank for sardines yet, though. What's with that shadow behind her? It'll be scrolls. It was weird how two of the trade goods I bought from the other place both went for 45. Here, there's more of a scale. So, I got that achievement again. Well, that achievement progress. Get them. Okay. Engage. Oh, we're sent out to fight Aldebrecht's men, and we find mercenaries instead. Guns say it's first time the Counts in Gossenburg have hired sellswords to fight their battles. But don't fret, you won't have to deal with this tedious business much longer. Your little adventure ends now. Arrow. Oh my god, he's got a dagger! Whatever will we do? Yeah. Damage? Damage. That's not a knife. Elite mercenaries, Brotherhood. The units have rivalry if they're engaged in combat. Damage taken dealt by the engaged opponent reduced by 50%. Oof. Leave you on defense. Vulnerability? Why are you vulnerable? Is it a carryover from a previous thing? Oh, I forgot they get damage boost for being near each other. Okay, those aren't hemmed in. Okay. Who's going first? Hired killer down there. We can ignore you. Ignore you. Back one. So, Adric. Down here. Charge? No. Yeah, it's Blade Storm. Oh, shit, this was Frida. My idea was to bring you in and force an engage and whatnot, but mistakes were made. Taunt. I do like the way these work. You don't have to futz with, you know, making sure to equip a new torch or whatnot. You have a stockpile of torches. It just draws from the use pile of those torches. I like it. Ooh, nice. That is quite a handy thing. Like, that is good. Like, the idea is, they engage with someone. They have the damage you do. Like, as long as the fight stays one-on-one, it gives them a hell of an advantage in taking you down. Because they're still doing full damage, while your damage output has been halved. Like, I'm jealous that I don't have this. Because it would make all my guys so much more tanky. Like, my god. Wouldn't work versus Everton, but it would work against some things. And that's good enough. Go next. He'll probably die. But they didn't. Eat it. Thank you. Glowing orange water. That's reassuring. So they get strength numbers for nearby ones. And then, but then if, say, they're all on the same enemy or near enough by, they also get the surrounded damage boost, which is also very good. So, swarming works very well with them, is what I'm saying. An additional 20% damage. Can't say boo to an extra 20% damage. Hit them. Thank you. And for the piece de resistance. Not quite there. We're there now. Oops. Frida is just about dead, actually. Nice. Damn it. Sound out of him. Shit. Now I can look at this. Out up here. Nice. Maybe I should have moved that in first before I tried attacking. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. No. I think multiple rats have that. You're going next. I got some turns. Do it. Hand done. Galvanization. Boom, baby. Like I said, she's really, she really is my, like, single damage dealer, you know? Adric, you want him for the AoE. But she can do insane single target damage. Utterly insane. Like, those damage numbers literally just got committed. Right now, pulled away in the funny white jackets. She's very low on health. Oh shit, I just got him poisoned. I just killed Reynard. Move him away further. I'm hoping if I could just kill this guy. Yes. Magos became a tormentor. Wow, less than 30% hits, health, they always crit. Charging shout draws within melee range all enemies in the area. Applies fragility for one round to the enemies disengaged by this. The unit and all allies in the area gain brutality for two rounds. Tried and tested Tinker's Tree. Ooh, nice. Yeah. It's still showing the prompts for the old things. For whatever reason, it's still showing the old ones. It's really weird. You'd think they would have fully removed this, so it's just strange that I'm still getting those pop-ups. Because it feels like I should be getting to see something, or reward, or what have you, and... No, nada. Everything seems in order. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Tell your client that I'm waiting to sell his wares whenever he so wishes. I have to walk all the way back to